Okay, these ruins represent the final challenge. It's time for you to prove your supposed talent.
So you want us to conquer the ruins, is that it? Then you're finally ready to let us show off our skills.
In other words, kill a bunch of goblins.
Stop wasting time and prove to me that you're more than just talk.
Huh?
What is it, Vasily?
Come over here a second, Jeff.
Let's go. Did you find something?
Sure did. Look over there.
Oh, that's just some goblins.
Come on, it's not just some goblins. You need to take this seriously. Get your head in the game and let's get rid of those nasty goblins. There you go. Pressing this right now would be perfect.
Roger that.
Okay,
nice.
I'm ready.
And as you can see, I'm linked to you. I'm gonna attack along with you. Here we go.
By working together, you can create a tactical link. Okay, once you've confirmed your tactical link, go ahead and launch your attack. Make sure you two leave some for me.
Ooh, are you the star of the show now? Got lots of pent-up energy now that you're not on active duty?
Just don't mess things up before we've even had a chance to land this employment contract, okay?
Who do you think you're talking to? Keep it going. Let's keep moving. Looks like there's still a few more goblins in the back there.
Fire's really been lit under his butt, huh?
I guess he's pumped now that he knows what we're actually capable of in here.
Leave everything
all right.
To me!
Let's all link up on this.
Okay. We all need to attack this first group together. Finish this in no time flat.
Okay, I'm ready.
Now it's my link turn. So, you want to have all three of us attack at the same time? Okay, here we go.
So space everyone out away from each other. The tactical link will last longer, be more effective.
You gotta be careful not to group people too close, or the tactical link just won't work.
Right. You can use this to cancel out and set up a more effective battle formation. Let's do this! Time to finish this!
Final strike!
I'll have to tell my sister about this.
Okay.
Total victory! New job, here we come!
Don't get ahead of yourself. I feel like there's more to this place.
So, you've got some ability in deeds as well as speech, I see. Good to know. But I'm not so sure.
What the? I admit, that was a pretty elegant intro. But who the heck are you?
Come on, we can cover all that later. For now, just go with Anka here.
Well then, please stand back. I'm going to take care of this wall. Are we ready? I can use a blast charge to knock this down.
More to this place.
You must be able to accurately assess your surroundings if you intend to escort a Bergman.
Bergman? So, you're an explorer?
Indeed. And as such, I am in a position to hire members of the Vogeljägers. You, in other words.
Ah, now I get it.
What do you mean you get it? I don't get anything.
Another one, Cecilia. She's the reason for this examination. She's the client.
Seriously?
Now take him out.
Why couldn't someone have just said that in the beginning?
Anyway,
so if we do well here, it means we get the job, right?
Look there. These stairs seem to lead to an upper level.
Check out the terrain with this.
Guns, it would seem.
Well, fighting isn't my specialty, but I can provide some cover from the rear if you need.
Well, if fighting's not your specialty, what is your specialty?
As a birdman, I plan operations and handle negotiations. I can also give some support in first aid and battle.
So you're like a jack of all trades or whatever? I guess that's
okay. It's not a big deal. Is it over yet?
The goblins may seem like repulsive beasts, but they have enough brains to forge weapons out of the different ores they dig out of the ground.
Gross! Gross! They're like overgrown cockroaches! If it weren't for the job, I'd never go near them!
They tend to attack the instant you make eye contact. I guess they don't like humans too much. Keep it going!
We made it to the second floor! That's almost kinda cute!
I think these are the only ones left. Let's finish them off and get this little test over with.
When you act as a unit, the shape of your tactical link will have different effects on the battle.
No, I can't. Let's go.
Me too.
Let's keep going. I can see the enemy.
Let's attack together.
Hey, Jeff! Look at me! Taking one step closer to my father. I'll cover you. Farewell.
Final strike!
I'll have to tell my sister about this.
Zeke, were you paying attention? We took care of every last goblin in the ruins.
We even found a treasure chest.
They're having a little too much fun with this. Just wait there. I'm on my way.
Sir Jeff, Lady Vasili, well done. That was very impressive, I must admit. I suppose I shouldn't doubt you any longer.
No need for all the formalities, Anka. Just Jeff is fine.
Yeah, and not that I care, but I can't tell if you were actually trying to compliment us or not. Sounded kinda dismissive to me.
You still have plenty to learn, but I look forward to working with you.
What do you mean, work with us?
You both did a fine job. So, time to collect your spoils of war, right? Come on, let's get on with it.
Okay, we better check the chest.
Oh, I can't wait!
Those lowly goblins guard such amazing treasures. We humans live by robbing them of their plutarch. Our magical science supports our glorious civilization within the fortress. But without Pluton, it would all fall apart.
But you know, if our enemy wasn't a bunch of awful monsters, we'd look like nothing more than common thieves.
Hey, what are you talking about? We're doing the world a favor getting rid of those disgusting goblins. Just knowing you're breathing the same air as them makes me want to kill them all. I hate it so much.
Listen, I hate to interrupt, but the chest is open, and the contents seem to be intact.
Nice. Mission complete. But we shouldn't linger here too long. Let's get out of here.